kid. You gotta just go for it. Don't think about what comes after or what came before. You just gotta bend your knees, take a deep breath, and jump. And you might think,
hey, what's going on everybody, it's Timan here, back with the new video, and in this video I am going to unbox Redmi Note 9 Pro, which comes with the pricing of 13,000 Indian rupees. But before that, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. With that being said, let's get started. I have purchased this mobile locally from Mi Store. Let's take out Redmi Note 9 Pro's box and talk about its box contents. Inside the box, we will get to see a smartphone, 18-watt power adapter, USB Type-A to Type-C cable, a SIM injection tool, a soft protective case, and some paperwork. This is Redmi Note 9 Pro in glacier white color. It looks good and feels great to hold in hands just because of its plastic back. There is a quad camera array on the back, volume buttons and power buttons on right side. I like the fact that fingerprint sensor is mounted inside the power button, which works amazingly fast. There's a triple SIM slot on the left, and the good thing about this slot is that it is not an hybrid SIM slot, which means you can place two SIMs plus a SD card to it at the same time. Moving towards bottom side, here you will get a headphone jack, Type-C port for charging and syncing, microphone for calls and recordings, and a speaker grill to hear music and videos. On the top side, here you will get to see an IR blaster, an external microphone for noise cancellation. Redmi Note 9 Pro comes with a 6.67 inch Full HD Plus dot display, which has a resolution of 2400 by 1080 pixels. Display quality is excellent. It is a LCD panel which has a brightness level of 450 nits. Means you can watch content using this device at direct sunlight conditions. This mobile comes with MIUI 12 running on Android 10 on top. Some people may love this skin and some may not. Let me know your thoughts through comments about MIUI skin, whether you like it or not. One bad thing about this skin is you will get to see a lot of bloatware and ads. But you can uninstall bloatware applications, also you can disable the ads. This mobile comes in 4GB or 6GB LPDDR4X RAM and 64 or 128 UFS 2.1 storage variant. Talking about its RAM management, it handles all tasks pretty easily for a normal user. Apart from it, this mobile comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 720G processor, where G stands for gaming. Considering the price of this device, Snapdragon 720G is beast. This mobile comes with all kinds of sensors like ambient, proximity, e-compass, accelerometer, gyro and more. Now let's take a look at these cameras. It features quad camera setup which contains 48 megapixel primary, 8 megapixel ultra wide, 5 megapixel macro and a 2 megapixel depth sensor. I like its camera performance. This 48 megapixel sensor is capable of shooting really great images. Talking about its video capabilities, it can record 4K video at 30fps, 1080p at 60fps and 1080p slow motion video at 120fps. If you reduce its slow-mo video quality, then it can record 720 slow-mo video at 960fps. There is a 16 megapixel front facing camera which is mounted in this dot display. It is capable of shooting decent selfies and can record a video up to 1080p 30fps. You can also record a slow-mo video with it up to 120fps. Redmi Note 9 Pro comes with a huge 5020mAh battery which can easily last 2 days for a normal user and 1 day for a heavy mobile user. This mobile weighs 209 grams but still it does not feel too heavy in hands. So that's it. This is my unboxing and hands-on impressions video of Redmi Note 9 Pro. What you think about it? Let me know your thoughts through comments. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys in next video. Till then, stay safe, stay creative.